six teams. In the battle to see who will be the ultimate spirit warrior. Ultimate Spirit Warriors Season 2. The vision that this program has given to me from the Lord is to build and prepare an elite team for His end time army, to battle not only in the spiritual but also in the physical, utilizing warriors from all the nations. Every country has their own elite force to battle an enemy anytime, anywhere. So too, this elite group will be made of very special warriors, God's own. They will be tasked with going behind enemy lines and infiltrating and defeating many of the unseen and unheard of. And in this, the end times will be risen up to help in the battles to come, not only just in the spirit, but also as it was in the days of Noah. This is Ultimate Spirit Warrior, Season 2.
We are Spirit Warrior. 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 Warrior.
This mission is Red Dragon. For this mission, our teams are paired up. One pair are the security, the other pair will have to release a hostage. The hostage is the mother in Revelation. Okay guys, what we're gonna have to do, here is our starting point, okay? Okay. There will be a checkpoint here, okay, where this person will be checking the mark of the beast, okay? He will be checking for the mark, okay? There will be another security person wherever he wants to be. So you've got to watch out, okay? You've got to think very tactically here. You've got to know where you are. You've got to know situational awareness, okay? You've got to know where stuff is. You've got to be watching everything. You've got to be very, very quiet. Otherwise, they will know where you are, okay? Checkpoint cannot leave the checkpoint. He can, however, yell out if he sees you, okay? Over here is the prison, where the mother is being held, okay? The mother of Revelation with the child, okay? Your job is to rescue the mother and get her to safety, okay? You can get caught 5 times. After the 5th time, game over, okay? There are a few strategies you can take into this game. You can either choose to get caught at the checkpoint, get placed in jail, then try and get your way out. Or you can just try and get in without getting caught. There's a couple ways you can go. I'm leaving that up to you and the Holy Spirit. This one, you're going to have to ask God for the strategies, okay? Once you get to the prison, all you have to do is say the prayer, okay? A simple prayer. Lord Jesus, please open the door in your name. Okay? Door will open. You'll escape. Once you reach here, all three of you have to get here for time to stop. Okay? If time does not allow three to get there, we're going to have to stop it and call it. Okay? And then your time will be assessed. Once again, I do have to stress, you can only get caught 5 times, okay? Then it will be game over. This mission is a simple snatch and grab. However, you have to get past the other team who wants to capture you, okay? So you've been paired up, and now is the time to get your Holy Spirit on, because now you're going out to face the real thing. Okay? Are you ready?
Yes.
Amen. Let's do this. We've had our briefing. Now we're going to go see the checkpoint. Okay, stop here. This will be open. This is not the checkpoint, okay? This will be open. This is the checkpoint, okay? There'll be one person positioned here, okay? This gate will be closed. To get through this gate, you have to show the mark. Otherwise, you will go to jail. Technically, everything filters through this, okay? So your challenge or your mission is to get past this without one, either them seeing you or having to go through this, or two, coming here, getting caught, heading straight to jail. There's 2 ways you can go, okay? All right, we'll head over to where the prison is. Go in there, get the mother, get out. Get her to freedom. That is the mission. Okay? It's an operation that many teams, SWAT teams, many police teams, many army teams train for on a daily basis. You guys have one chance at it. Like in Revelation, the mother is most important because she has the child. Red Dragon's coming to kill the mother and the child.
Chapter 6. Red Dragon.
Raphael. First 2 teams to face off in this mission are Team Ariel and Team Raphael. Come on in, guys. Do you understand what's going on? Yeah?
Yes.
Okay. Are you ready to go?
Yes.
Yep. All right. I'll switch the camera on. On the mark. Go. Okay. Ready, set, mark. So there is a guard roving. He is anywhere. There is a guard at the checkpoint. These guys have split up. The mission is Revelations 12, 1 to 6, where the mother is having the child and the red dragon wants to kill the mother and child. The mother is held captive and red dragon is on his way. Mission is to help each other rescue the mother. They have to get her out of jail. If she's been held captive, they could be anywhere. I don't even know where they are at the moment.
The Warriors will be back after the break.